Good evening, America. I speak to you tonight as a mother, a former prosecutor, a Latina, and a proud supporter of us. Sex first. I consider it my duty to you. I know how dangerous that is. I will fundamentally destroy you. You will black out. I want to control you and step on your back, kneel down, and take a look at your shiny open ass hole. Ladies and gentlemen, I love sex, and yes, once again, I'm about to come. I came once again. Now destroy the beacon of light that is my ass.